Hello, this is Seher from EasyBZ, and the topic we are going to discuss today is called as transfer RNA. Transfer RNA contains 15% of the total RNA in the cell. The structure of transfer RNA consists of four different arms. The first arm is called as acceptor arm, as it can accept the amino acid on 3' end. The second arm is called as D arm. Now, why it is called as D arm? Because they have nucleotide named as dihydrouridine in it. Now, what type of nucleotide is that? It means that one of the double bond of the uracil base is reduced by the addition of hydrogen atoms, just like that. Now, in this nucleotide, this is the nitrogenous base called uracil attached with the ribose sugar. There should be a double bond present here, but due to the presence of hydrogen atoms, the double bond is reduced to a single bond, and now this nucleotide is called as dihydrouridine. These type of nucleotides are present in this area. That's why this arm is called as D arm, and the loop it makes is called as D loop. The third arm that is present in transfer RNA is called as T arm. Now, why they are called as T arm? Because they have nucleotides called as ribothymidine. Now, what type of nucleotide is that? It means that methyl group is added to uracil to form thymine, just like that. Again, this is a nitrogenous base uracil attached with the ribose sugar here, and this methyl group is attached to it. Now, with this methyl group, the double bond that should be present here is reduced again to a single bond. Methyl group is usually present in thymine at this place, so it is a type of conversion of uracil into thymine. That's why this nucleotide is called as ribothymidine. Now, these type of nucleotides are present in this area. That's why this arm is called as T arm, and the loop it makes is called as T loop. The fourth arm the transfer RNA has is called as anticodon arm. Now, why it is called as anticodon arm? Because it is complementary to the codes present on messenger RNA. Now, this purple line is basically the messenger RNA having different codes. These codes can be recognized with this transfer RNA, and that's how the transfer RNA recognizes that which amino acid needs to get attached to the acceptor arm. There is a fifth arm present on transfer RNA called as variable arm. Why it is called as variable arm? Because the length of this variable arm changes at different location. The function of transfer RNA is to read the messenger RNA and attach the amino acid complementary to it in the process called as translation. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like it, please subscribe my channel.